I'm here to express myself. I hope I don't stress myself. Thinking about the memories, it might sound confusing. I'm just releasing this energy. I hope you're not busy. I hope you can take the time to listen to me speak about this history. I'm tired of pain, suffering, breaking down, looking up and glancing down, and all around, no one around to entertain me. No conversation is a miracle. I'm still spiritual. I went through all the undeserved situations. Somehow I learned my lessons without a proper good education. Elaborate. I really fascinate those that really try to hate. They hate, but they love at the same time.
No one cares, but they stop and stare. They looking all around and everywhere, and then they go quickly somewhere over here or over there. It don't really matter. They go tell their friends within an hour or less what they seen. They seen a lot of dirty stuff, nothing really clean. No fancy things, no house, no limousine. Know what I mean? They say it's such a shame, so much wasted potential in the rain. Look at that man covered in mud stains and grass stains. It's such a shame, so much struggle and pain for no reason. I'm so aware, they don't ever share, they don't care. They everywhere celebrating with no mention of me. They have no integrity or mercy. Am I crazy or angry? What's the difference? It's all pain, struggling through different terrains. People change and rearrange, but somehow everything still stays the same.
Tired of pain, suffering, breaking down, looking up and glancing down, and all around, no one around to entertain me. No conversation is a miracle, I'm still spiritual. I went through all the undeserved situations. Somehow I learned my lessons without a proper good education. Elaborate. I really fascinate those that really try to hate. They hate, but they love at the same time.
I grew up without a proper role model. Please don't bother me unless you used to seeing tears falling down so freely. I just wish someone would find me, want me, and need me. I can't express my feelings and emotions enough. I mean, it's really tough to build up the courage to say you tired, if only for the moment. They never believe me, they really do. They just don't want to confront the issue. No problem solving, just give me some tissue. Different people are unlikely to really know my situation. Don't speak unless you give me medication. I pray and I preach, I pull and I reach. A little glimmer of hope when I see you at the park. I can't remember your name, but you such a shark. I see you moving around, but I can't comprehend your movements now. They left you at the bottom, so I flipped the whole world around. They always say what's up, they should say what's down.
Tired of pain, suffering, breaking down, looking up and glancing down, and all around, no one around to entertain me. No conversation is a miracle, I'm still spiritual. I went through all the undeserved situations. Somehow I learned.